percent of those infected. Medical record keeping was not great at that time.